I don't think we played a very good game of football. I think the first half was up and down, and then we give away a goal that we can see was coming, and we try and tell our players that, you know, that they need to just concentrate in the last minute of the first half, and lapse of concentration I think cost us the goal. And then we come back second half, and in reality we don't create any clear-cut opportunities. We move the ball, but we make technical errors, and because in one moment I look at it and I think, yeah, we didn't have a good game of football. That's the bottom line. I thought we should have used the ball better. But in saying that, you are playing the second team on the log, and they're not second for nothing. They put up a good show against us. They defend the one goal, and we are not able to break them down. And yeah, we're not a happy camp at the moment, because we wanted to make sure that we get the 3 points at least tonight.
Thank you, coach.